How do you feel about birth control that costs only pennies a day, requires no effort once it's in, lasts for years, and almost guarantees you won't get pregnant? Well, let me tell you about the IUD. An IUD is an intrauterine device. Fancy words to describe a tiny gadget like this one that goes inside your uterus and prevents you from getting pregnant. IUDs prevent pregnancy by changing the lining of your uterus and affecting the way the sperm move, making it harder for them to reach an egg. An IUD lasts for a long time. After it's inserted by a healthcare professional, it'll stay in your uterus and prevent pregnancy for 5 to 12 years. An IUD can have a big price tag up front, but think of it as an investment. There are lots of ways to cover the cost. Once it's in, there'll be no more paying for birth control for many years. Like other medical procedures, inserting an IUD has some risks, and there are some possible side effects. But the IUD is a very safe method of birth control. Best of all, IUDs are very effective. So effective that for every 100 women who use an IUD, fewer than one of them will get pregnant within a year. That's what makes the IUD one of the most popular methods in the world. Of course, if your plans change and you decide you want to get pregnant, your healthcare provider can remove the IUD in a matter of minutes. The IUD doesn't protect against sexually transmitted infections, so use condoms if you're concerned about preventing STDs. If you're interested in learning more about this method, check out the info on PlannedParenthood.org. You can even find the nearest health center to set up an appointment.